Hey everybody, this is Michael Fireheart here. Today, we're going to be playing Eraser. Was that good?
Sure. We'll say that's good.
You ever going to join my lobby?
I'm turning on dark mode.
Okay.
That's nice.
It is nice. It's a lot easier on the eyes than I like. I think I can just invite to lobby. There you go.
Right there. I can just click join game.
Okay.
So,
all right.
This is Eraser. This is a. Let me read this just so that I have this in the video.
You're going to give a rundown? Okay.
This is Eraser. Sure. The description says, throw your stick figure yourself like cannonballs and airplanes in an upward pursuit of the Eraser. So essentially, it's the journey to kill ourselves.
Yeah, pretty much. The journey to suicide. Crossing the river Styx.
Because if you think about it, we're stick figures and we're going for the eraser.
Here we are. Look at us.
What the?
Boing. You can jump up in the air and attack. Matrix style. Nice.
What the? You can change dash punch.
Oh, fuck! God damn it, I thought you were gonna come towards me. I was trying to get us both.
What? I'm not gonna help you. What happens if you fall?
Oh man, I'm gonna do that the whole time. There was literally a setting called player interactivity.
Oh god.
So.
I don't like that setting.
Left shift dodge. Ooh.
Ah. Oh!
I don't know if you can hear that, but that's my dog.
I cannot, and I am flying.
She is freaking out.
As doggos do.
Yeah. Dog moment. Whee! Right click to parry. Oh. Okay. Are you above me, by the way, or are you below me?
I'm below you.
Where are
you? I keep falling.
Where are you? Oh, there you are. It's been hard to see you, but there's like a circle below you. Michael, you can shift to dodge. You can dodge through those. Got this.
What? No, I'll say it. Fuck you.
Where are you? There you are. How's it going down there?
Not very well.
You got this, I believe. Oh, did you fall back down?
Yep.
Yeah. Never mind, I don't believe in you. I'll be up ahead. Whoa! What are you? Back here. Yeah, don't fall. You can fall pretty far.
Yeah.
Also, when you parry, you can walk on in the air for a moment if you don't jump. You can't walk very far, but nifty.
What?
Nope. There he goes.
I dodged and it didn't work.
I think your problem was you dodged into it, not past it.
Probably.
I'm just watching you from up here. I don't know if you can see me.
I don't see you.
Well, you're below me now. Hey, down there.
Yeah.
Did you make it?
I keep messing up one jump.
You gotta hold. This game looks really cool.
It's actually quite well done.
Okay, the fairy orb is still matching with me. That's fine. Oh, whoa. Oh. What? What was that?
I don't know. I sincerely do not know.
Went fucking flying. Hey. Oh, fuck. I missed. That's terrible at this. Gotcha. Okay. Ow! Ooh. Oh god, it's followed me!
How much it followed you? It's a parry ball.
Well, I mean, ow. Fuck. Now I'm falling. Shabang.
Shabong.
Habang. So watch this. This is easy. Yeah, look at you.
Oh.
Hey, what's up? Can you parry me?
Don't plan on parrying you.
Curious if you can though. What? Where did you go? Oh.
I tried to knock you off.
Michael, this is just getting disappointing. You're gonna have so much to cut out.
I already have stuff to cut out to begin with, so shut.
No, I mean, it's just more work for you, yeah.
I'm fine with it.
That is that easy, baby. Oh. I am Jesus. There you go. Oh. Weird. Okay. So there's an air. Well, there should be a paper airplane somewhere around here. I don't see it, but I think it. Oh. There it is. You know what, I'll meet you up ahead. Oh god, there it is. Shit. I'm back at the bottom. Ah, shit. It is a bit hard to, like, tell where you are, I will say. It's very disorienting.
Yeah.
Okay.
It's just our point.
Yeah. It's very difficult to, like, say what's what. Thank you. you down there. What are you doing? For the record, you don't need to dash for that jump. Sound very concentrated. Those are hyper specific. Ooh, I'm the best. What? That is insane. That is crazy. Hold on. Holy shit. What? That's awesome. So, how's it going?
My family decided to put up hooks and talk in my bedroom right as I'm starting to record.
Oh, hey man, what's up? Whoa! Hey man. Shit. Man, you're really struggling with this area, huh? Ha ha ha! actually managed to get up there?
Yeah.
Holy shit.
Oh god, no.
Yeah, be careful. I haven't even managed to do this one. Oh. Nice. Yeah! Shit. Ow. Alright. I will be right back up there in a second.
I hope.
Well. Perhaps I spoke too soon. Followed me, bastard. Ow, dude, these fucking birds. They're just chasing me, they won't give me a moment.
I feel like this is less going to be a video about success and more a video about failure.
Oh no, that, oh, 100%.
That's a good title, failure.
Most likely scenario is this is the montage of us falling. Shit. Wait, hold on, I can recover. Fuck, I can't recover, I'm back at the bottom. Oh, hey! How did you get down here?
That's a good way to end the video, right there.
When did you fall?
I made a mistake.
I mean, that's usually how it's done, isn't it?
Yeah.
But it's okay. We know the basics now. Nah, I can't make that.
True.
Okay, I need to stop doing that, or else this is gonna make it so much harder for both of us. I think if like you parry my attack, you could actually get like a boost. You know?
Possibly.
Because we can parry each other. I did it earlier when you accidentally hit me. Nope, can't make that. I hate these fucking paper airplanes. Nope. Fuck. Dude, these things are unrelenting.
Yeah, just parry them.
Well, then you do that, but then they're immediately back up. Whoa! Fuck! Ah, I just didn't jump that time. Man, these paper ones are the bane of my existence.
Oh.
I don't know how I managed to get through it the first try.
I just fell.
How far?
Jesus fucking Christ. I just fell quite far.
Well, I'm back at the bottom.
Not that far, but I fell to the parry.
I see you. I see you. We can also dodge. Okay. I bet there's like a chance we could accidentally get like sent higher when we get hit.
Hey, left click and attack the airplanes.
Yeah, I know. It's much harder to pull off though. Sometimes
really.
You get stunned. Ah, shit. Yeah, fuck you, airplane. God damn it. Alright. Okay.
Keep falling.
I'll try.